already begun to add some of our cheese into it. I mean, like the cheese that we cut up earlier. Boom, into that bad boy. Some of our block of cheese. Right. Trying to get a nice orangish color to it. Nah, keep that stirring. Get that cheese melt in there. Nice. Melt nice. So nice. We'll let that mouth in there go. Keep stirring. That's the thing. Turn this heat down. That's too damn high. Turn low. Let a nice little slow simmer. Because you don't want to, I mean, you don't want to cook this too high because you don't want it to scorch. You know what I mean? You got to keep it low and slow. Slow and low. And speaking of slow and low, we're going to keep simmering this and we're going to go check on our pork steaks that we have cooking on the grill. You know what I mean? So we're going to keep stirring this bad boy. Keep it slow and low. Keep it rocking and rolling. And we'll come back to this.
Man.
Okay. How's that out?